light showers, which threatened the dance-off auditions, did not scare off participants. Haggard-looking dancers were spotted seated on the stage, impatiently waiting for judges. And when the official host announced the presence of judges, the pre-dance-off auditions rocked the building. Those who came to copy some dance styles had to sit down and watch and make use of their phones. When spectators were energized, it was the time for the 13 dancing crews, which included DTC Classy Boys, 24/7 Moonwalkers, among others. Sky Mob Dance Crew, which performed in mid-choir, has been rehearsing relentlessly for a couple of weeks. They vowed to take on their rival teams.
We as Sky Mob Dance Crew, we are looking for something very important, like coming in these competitions. It's somehow very good for us because you are moving to another step every day.
This old couple which performed also seemed enthusiastic to battle out their children, and they indeed caused uproar in the house. Judges too were compelled to join in the dance.
There's a lot of girls, very great dancers. We see you. We see when you go out in Paris. We see you on Paris dancing. You represent us in schools, and now you're not representing us on the national level, and you're not coming to represent the dance industry as ladies, and you do a big role in this. So please, ladies, wherever you are, please.
Managers of dancing crews described Urban TV as a talent hunting television station. Two groups are to be selected from each region, whereas the central region is to be represented by four groups. Report by Halson Kagure for Urban TV in Barra.